Okay. Okay, buddy. Mirror. Beautiful, really proud parents. You are so beautiful. What's the butt doing? Is home from a baby caterpillar. There it is, another egg. Eggs there too.
We're about to.
Beautiful baby. Oh,
she's about to stick one on her belly.
She's putting them on her belly?
Yeah.
It's actually amazing. So I left her outside and I kind of kept her secure in case there was any predators around. And by waking up this morning, we had seen on the tape that there was evidence that a boy was actually trying to get to her. So what we did is we actually found him and I placed him in with her. That's him. And she's over here. And hopefully they'll get a chance to mate and then we'll let him go. Hopefully he lives long enough. But this is actually just so amazing. It's a little different when you get something from a caterpillar and then you can actually watch this. It's very rewarding. Hi, lady. You can tell the boys from the girls because her antennae are very little and thin. As to where his are very solid leaf. Looks like leaves. You can see here she's laid quite a few eggs. sure they laid this many eggs. I see like a lot of things on the internet that say they will lay like 5 or 6, and she's just went to town. They're just everywhere. Eggs everywhere. I just had to take another video. Today is June 18th. It's Father's Day. I just wanted to show you guys that I think she is just an amazing breed. It's been 8 days and I can see that they're getting weak, but she's still alive. And I'm not quite sure, but I think she's just amazing because I've never seen anything on the web of eggs that are laid this way. I think it's absolutely amazing, and I think she's something special. I don't think this is very common. And they only live, they say, I guess, by 10 days, and I'm trying to actually see how long these will live. It's just absolutely amazing to watch. I'm not quite sure if keeping them in the house and keeping them safe will actually preserve their energy and the reserve that they've had since they were caterpillars, but she's definitely getting weak. I mean, she is just an awesome, awesome mom or egg layer. But they're everywhere, and I'm not even sure if they're capable of laying eggs like this, but she sure did. And it's so amazing. You see, they lay them in 5 or 6 clusters, but she went to town. They are just amazing. I am so happy. Has eggs all over the place. I showed you these before, but she's laid more since then. They're everywhere. So we'll preserve them and keep them safe. Because she fell into our hands. We didn't go looking for her. I was trying to see like a university or museum or I'm someone who studies these to actually contact, but I've been unsuccessful so far, but I'm gonna keep doing research.